Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to Whatever Wednesday, where it's a day just for algorithm, and I just kind of just upload whatever I want to make it look like on YouTube algorithm that we're uploading a lot. So recently, I got to actually upgrade my machine, my editing machine, and our cameras and stuff, and with that, I also have been able to play newer games that I wasn't able to do before, and I play a lot of games, and I read a lot of books and stuff like that, just so I could have like a lot of influx of ideas. And today's game that I'm playing is Final Fantasy 15 Windows Edition. I really love games where you can customize your own character. Made him chubby too, kind of like, you know, same thing with me. So let me, yeah. All right. So, kind of not look like my character, but also look like my character because I know I can have my hair like this. There's a lot of things why I like putting my own custom character in these games is because I am a lonely shut-in and I would love to explore deeper human connections, but on a digital level. With that in mind, in this game, I got to go out on a date. Look at me, I'm a great actor. That's shit. See? I'm like acting in different languages too, dude. Like, it's shit. And, you know, so live out the fantasies of dating a cute little waifu girl, an anime girl. So pretty much at the end of every date, you know, I just kind of run out of like really interesting things to say. So I'm just kind of standing there, you know, I'm just kind of staring at her. And, you know, she's not really like interested anymore. I start doing some weird shit, like with my hands or something. And yeah, so it's not really, I think the game is a little too accurate. I just wanna, so the thing is, like, I really love the idea of being like of the main character falling into another world, you know, like what they say in like Japanese anime, isekai, right? Like another world type of genre. And I just thought it would be a great time to promote, like, we do have a podcast. We have an anime podcast on Tuesdays, every other Tuesday, once we start it up again. It's called Anime Dropouts, where Tin and I actually talk about a lot of, like, you know, animes of the season and just really, like, anime-ish topics that we could, you know, to promote on our podcast. And a lot of the topics that we cover are isekai. So I thought I wanted to re-edit my experience with Final Fantasy if I were to fall into an isekai world. Check this little video out, and thanks again, guys. That is over. Sore demo odoritakatta. Nemurenai kurai. Jounetsu no hi wa itsu shika.
Yeah.